Here's all the sandpaper and stuff I used to get it ready for final paint. I used a DA sander to begin with, dual action sander, $39 a Northern Tool. Started with 120 for the rough stuff, jump up to 180, 220. It's not too bad, you can start at 220. Finish with 320. After you get down at 320, you need to start hitting with your filler primer in between sandings. The rest is going to take wet sanding and good sanding block. Get two of them. That way you can have one with 400 on it and one with 6. You don't have to change every time. You got to keep it wet when you use this or you put scratches. The water keeps this from getting clogged up and scratching. Took a few multiple sandings with these. It depends on your piece, but just filler prime each time. All right, these pieces have been through multiple sandings and wet sandings. Got DA sanded to begin with, up to 320 grit. Then we jumped from there to 400 grit. Wet sanded 400 once, primed, checked for imperfections, and then we primed again and 600 grit wet sanded one time. You gotta dry them off. Let the heat dry them off if it's not hot out. And then you wipe down with virgin solvent, wax and grease remover before you even think about painting. I'm gonna paint these black. Paint the engine red. Paint these black, I think it'll look pretty good. It'll stand off with the black tires and the black dash and that black lever holder. Hey everybody, I'm back on this painting again. Got the mixture fine-tuned a little bit. I figured I'd show anybody trying to learn here. Wasn't mixing it quite thin enough on the red last time. Turned out better than the factory, but I want that deep gloss with no imperfection. That's my goal here. Gonna start with 8 ounces of paint like we did last time. And this time we're gonna, instead of tablespoons, I want you to get a strong 6 ounces of thinner of that enamel reducer. 6 ounces of thinner for 8 ounces of paint. It's just a starting point. Same as before, we gotta put hardener in it. This time I'm going to put a strong teaspoon in there, in each one. Tractor Supply enamel's fine if you, as long as you mix it right. I'm just using Tractor and Implement enamel. Don't use the thinner it tells you to though on the can of the paint. Get this stuff, like I said before, makes all the difference. Breaks that paint down, pigment and everything good. Okay, this red's been sitting long enough for the hardener to make its chemical reaction. That's pretty good right there on the thinness. Make sure you strain it. See, I just put a real light coat the first time. You can see through it. Gotta let that tack up. Here's the most important step. You gotta wait 10, 15 minutes, depending on how hot it is. I always rush this step, and that's where I screwed up. You won't get a good paint job if you don't wait long enough. I got the patience of a, I don't know what, but you gotta make yourself wait. Go do something else. My automatic water bowl kicked on, if you ain't seen it. About 1 o'clock out here in the afternoon, hot as hell. Water is anyway. Draining out the hot water and letting the cold in. Still working all this time. What's it been now? A month since I made it and I ain't had to touch the water once. Well worth it. Cold water in there for the boys. Been 15 minutes, time to put another coat on. What you put? 4 coats on the outside within an hour. Like 15 minutes, put another one on. Four coats at least. Real happy with the paint mixture and how it sprayed this time. 6 ounces of thinner to 8 ounces of paint. And a teaspoon of hardener worked real good. I think that black will look good on that red.
You know, my baby brings me champagne when I'm thirsty. She brings me reefer when I want to get high. She bring me champagne when I'm thirsty. No reefer when I wanna get high. You know when I get lonely, she'll bring herself, sit down by my side. Shouldn't be no law. He's the man smoking a little dope. It's good for your head. It's good for your soul now, baby. Every time I get high, I lay my head down on my baby's breast. You know, I lay down, try to be quiet. Take a little rest. We know she done hug and kiss me. Says, oh, Andy Merle, you know you're the best. Yeah, she bring me champagne when I'm thirsty. And a little reefer when I want to get high. You know when I get lonely, she'll bring her pretty little self, sit down by my side. She know I'm gonna get high. Just as sure as you know my name, I'm gonna get so high this morning, it's gonna be a crying shame. Well, you know I'm gonna stick to my reefer. Be messing around with that cocaine. Everybody know I stick to my reefer. Don't want no part of that cocaine. You know, I lay my head down on my baby's breast. Try to take me a little rest now. But you know, she hugged and kissed me. Said, Andy Merritt, you know you're the best.